As a child, I was addicted to the hokey pokey, but I turned myself around.